this moment is going to be a green dragon.
The year 2000 was a very bad year. Several of my close friends passed away, and then I got sick. I got meningitis and lost my eyesight, and I went blind pretty much overnight.
Let's see what this does.
My very first idea or theory to getting started back painting after I lost my sight was to come up with something that was tactile, do it by touch. My opinion, what's so much fun about this is that I wasn't using a paintbrush. I just used my hands, and it kind of allows me to revert back to sort of childhood. It's a lot of fun. I got back some of my vision, you know, in little starts and stops, and it continued to progress, I guess, over a couple of years. To the stage that it's at right now. I think my work's a lot more expressive than it ever has been. The colors are brighter, much brighter. I use a lot of complementary colors. You know, I'll use yellow with purple, and I'll use blue with orange and red with green. One of the problems that I have with the artwork is that the window that I see out of is a really odd shape. It's an upside down U shape, so I have a really hard time seeing the entire piece. I only see in sections and segments of a piece, and especially while I'm working on it, when I'm up close to a piece, I can only see a little bit of it, and parts of it come in and out of focus as I move my head and as I move around. The bigger the piece, the less of the surface that I can see. And to actually see the whole piece, I have to stand way back so I don't get to see the detail. The way the work comes about hasn't changed. I will select, decide what materials I want to use, and I sit down with a bunch of materials, spread them out, and just start working. It's a real organic process, and it's almost like the artwork takes on a life of its own. I would almost say, if you had to put an emotion to it, my new work is more optimistic, it's brighter, it's more bold. I probably take more risks with my new work than I did. That's just the way art should be. I mean, it should grow and it should evolve as you age and as you work.